All right, all right. Church, you may be seated. And if you can tell, we have some special guests this morning. We're so excited. I'm so excited. Our CWC Children's Choir. Y'all give it up. I'm telling y'all, y'all are in for such a treat. We are so excited. Nehemiah, come on, buddy.
Out. What are you all doing with your shiny selves? You look all Christmassy.
We are Christmassy. We are here to share with others that God sent a great light to the world.
Yeah, the people wanted God to send them Messiah, but just like then, people are still walking in darkness and need to know about this great light, Jesus.
Amen. Yo, can I join you guys?
Sure!
Jesus into a dark and dying world, a world lost without him.
Because in him was life, and that life was the light of men. And the light shone in the darkness, and yet the darkness didn't understand it.
But you know, Jesus was not only the light in the darkness, the book of Isaiah says he was much more.
Unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Unto us a child is born.
the Savior of the world, was born in a humble manger with us in mind.
Let's remember the reason for the celebration of God's promise of hope in a dark world, a world lost without Him.